setting up. We got Sean Goodwin out in. Lovely. Give us a wave, Sean. Fantastic. Number one referee. And Andy Warrell, give us a wave, Andy. Make sure you got plenty of sun cream on, Andy. You know where to put it. So, ladies and gentlemen, the more important, the players. A big hand, please, to Sam Walron. And he's playing part another Sam Grevin. And in the red corner, big hand to Peter Kazak. He's playing part Ivan Vatalik. Let's hear some noise in the back of the line. Has to drift over the net for these guys to take full advantage. The wind was helping a little bit then. If it just drifts over, they're going to be all over it.
Can I have Evelina, please? Evelina, you're required on court six. Evelina to court six.
Great shot off the net. The wind, as is southwesterly predictable here, we do get an increase in the wind a little bit. But the good news that the black clouds, as we look behind you, are in the rest of West Dorset, but not here, which is unusual. 20% chance of rain a little bit later, so I'll take that. And it's going to be sunny and blue for the rest of the afternoon. Great action here on the show course. So 4-3. I'm opening this first set of the next 7-5. The ball goes to Babbitt, Kevin, with an early lead. 5-3. Ball goes serve. Domain. Wing gusting a bit now. Server could use that to their advantage. Divot in the sand over there with the ball hit, and there's a bit of a supporter sub in the stand. Some great support for all the players. Players go on the Grand Prix, know each other very well. But when on the court, fiercely competitive. Subtlety that time. They're waiting for the big unwind and it didn't come. That's what they're expecting. A little bit of disguise, dropping the ball short of the net. So 6-4. Ball driver still having a narrow lane. Saw the crowd please there when they can get the ball off the net. It is a high skill shot. Chipping over the net, we're just going out of play. As Mark was saying earlier, they really do take their chances with the serve. The block, okay. There's never going to be a lot in these semi-finals as it's through so far. 6-7. How's that going to happen? It there's a change in, so the second time every second point. Take away any advantage that the court might have over the other, keeping it even. For the big hit in the stands, down the beach, and in the sea. Great job, our ball boys and girls around the court. Doing a great job, along with our pizzazz volleyball dancers. Oh, beautifully pulled off the net. Just waited for the net to do its bit. Controlled the rebound. Set it up. Ready for the big hit. The side out 8-9. Serve from the San Modler end. Coming off the block, Rick saying out to play there, so Orange and Blue take the point. Earlier, this is for a place in the men's final, 3 o'clock this afternoon. This wide, great contact with actually just off. 11-8, a bit of a gap emerging for the blue team. Four drives still having. They build on that if they can. thought about it, have a little look over. I said earlier, lots of things going on. Just, I think some live video streaming a little bit later on for the finals. You can also go on to the Weymouth Beach Volleyball website, visit Weymouth website. Travel Trust is also one to check out. These are photographs taken during the week and today. Lots of great images. This really is one of the great photogenic events of the year here in Weymouth. Had a good build up to the event. We've had a rugby and a football festival, and then of course the Batons volleyball charity night on Thursday night. All went off very well, 32 teams raising a lot of money for good causes, so congratulations to the Batons team. And then Friday, of course, the event got underway. A lot of work behind the scenes, and what a great setup it is. So put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Let's welcome the players back onto the court. 12-9, not a lot in it. Already done having with the lead.
The Super Smash.
You go back to it then. Put some muscle into that shot. Sand on each side. Does seem some of these quality defences is quite hard work finding some space. And 13. Kazak and Vasilak coming back into this opening set. So, so much time to make a shot. And they're back in contention now. 12-13. So 14-12, action back to Wardron and Bavin. Delicate, delicate. It takes a lot of skill and a lot of trust to play that. Working off the block of the opposition. So 13-14, which is to bring the score back level. Just off centre, big swinging arm. The defence was at the back of the court waiting for it. They knew what was coming, but had no answer. So it'd be 15-13. Two Sams. Thank you. heads from Waldron, and but this wasn't the nap, wave after wave coming over, but really entertaining stuff for the spectators. We appreciated it, sitting in our comfortable deck chairs. Clean out the sand, see if you get everywhere you don't want it. I'm sure we're all taking a little bit home with us today. A little memento of our visit to Weymouth Beach. 1460. And strong again, not for the first time. Trent Gavin. Moving that onto the net. Time now in the first set. We're coming close to that elusive 21, so 15-17 as our combatants need these points to stay in this set. Execution for Waldron. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Our first set point of this second men's semi final. Let's put your hands together. Put your hands together. That's the first set. 21-16. Sam Waldron and Sam the Bavan. Looking strong in the set, but anybody's game. And welcome back on court to the Pizzazz Volleyball Dancers. Full compliment, we've got 7. Give them a round of applause now, Pizzazz Volleyball Dancers. Let's welcome the players back onto the court. The second men's semi-final are playing their hearts out for a place in the semi-final. In the final against Ryan Poole and Issa Petraea, who are waiting at 3 o'clock. One of these teams will be on the other side of the court fighting for that big trophy. Thank you. called Touch Captain Kuzak. In the air, swaying about in the wind. Just got a little poke on it, just to drop it a bit of thunder in there. Good stuff. Anything you can do. Very similar shot played by the men in blue. So the opening couple of points shared. There's plenty of room in the seating around the court if you want to join us anytime this afternoon. Free, so folks did come down and get a nice seat on court side. The wind really gusting up during that rally, and you wouldn't think there was anything going on. Absolutely sensational control of the ball there from all four players. So 3-1, and there's another point to the boys in blue. Ah, down the middle, splitting the defence. Punches up the server, if he can get a few aces in. Tried to repeat it, but not quite, so side out 2-4. Thank you. great exhibition, top quality serving. Using the wind when Stuka have played a shot. 10-3. He's in the groove. Don't have him do it again. Looking at working so hard to stay off the net. Thank you. super strong on the offensive when they get a chance. So 14 in started to see the finish line, but certainly we'll be thinking in one point at a time. Shot selection. We'll keep the game tight for the spectators. 9:40. Through the net. I think even the wind dropped a little bit there, but the quality of the shot paid off. Does apologise, but certainly take it. Too big hits, the second one just too strong to control, because we're getting to crunch time, the business end of this second set. Team in red trailing 13-18, leads, yes, back in contention. Just needed a little bit more hang time on that ball. Battle it to get in there, but not quite to 19-13. We're coming close to that elusive 21 and a place in the men's final later on this afternoon. That'll do. Every point absolutely critical now. Side out 14-19. They've had to battle it with the responsibility of the serve. Fractions long. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together and let's see some clapping as you build up. This is the match point. Bit too much pressure. They've got a few to spare, but I'm sure they won't want to spare too many more. So the pressure's now on the red team serve. It's still match point. I said, let's put your hands together, show your appreciation, congratulations, Sam Waldron, Sam Dunbabin. In two sets, they go through to the men's final. Congratulations, and a very well played to Peter Kozak and Ivan Vasilik. And Sam will be playing Ryan Poole and Lisa Betrayer in the final at 3 o'clock today. Let's see some more action from the Pizzazz Volleyball Dancers. I haven't heard this music before. Very, very artistic. I'll stop my assessment from there. I think my my dancing choreography assessments aren't very renowned. Denise is getting in on the action.